saying that it is all a lot worse, a lot faster than we anticipated when we produced the IPCC report. I believe this discussion will be more dramatic in the months to come.
Someone has said, please feel free to do that.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I start at the outset by saying that green economy and green business in general can be profitable only within a set of global and national policies which can allow fair competition. In this regard, I would support the views expressed before, especially by the representative of China, for the need of a pivotal leading role for UNEP, mainly to promote policies and innovations in this regard. I continue by just stating some facts about the region from which I come. I mean, certainly the political economies of the Arab world today face a number of challenges and two choices. The challenges facing the region can be summarized in the economic downturn, the vulnerability to boom and bust cycles, high unemployment rates, unsustainable development patterns, future water and food security risks, and vulnerabilities to climate change for which the region is unprepared.